You guys know I've always wanted to see Mamma Mia. I saw it when I was a kid, so I looked online and I found when Mamma Mia is coming to Toronto. So I'm gonna go see them actually right before the Blackie Fam reunion, October something. I'm gonna see Mamma Mia with Blackie 18 Mom in October. I'm excited. I'm really excited. Because I love Mamma Mia music, you know? I love ABBA, so I'm excited. I love musicals. So yeah, we got second row. I'm pumped. We're gonna be like right at the front. So yeah, that was like, honestly, I've been wanting to go to see Mamma Mia for a while. So Waterloo, exactly, the costumes. Yeah, they're gonna be in Toronto for a while, but so yeah, we're gonna go together, Blackie, T Mom and I, Trina to a night out. That's gonna be great. Yeah, I know all the songs from ABBA, so like, you know, pumped. So that's, I gotta figure out the date. I think it's like October 8th or 10th or something, but it's right before the reunion. Yeah, so that'll be fun. I just got the tickets 2 days ago, or yesterday. Can't wait to hear all about it. Yeah, maybe we'll go live, like, if I can for a bit of it too. But yeah, we got time. That's like, October's a ways away, but I'm really excited still. I wanted to see Wicked, but Wicked sold out basically. So no Wicked. What got you into ABBA? To be honest, I think I saw the play when I was like 7. I think I saw Mamma Mia either in Toronto or in New York. I can't remember, but I love musicals. Like, I've always been a pretty big musical guy, you know? So I just find Mamma Mia has like the most songs that like I like out of all the musicals. You love to see Wicked. Wicked's coming out. The movie's coming out with, who's the main actress? I think Ariana Grande. The movie's out in November. Yes, exactly. Salam Shadia. I was in a call. What are you doing with Blackie 18 Mom? Oh, it's in October. We're going to see Mamma Mia. Queen, thanks for the follow. Were you in musicals at your school? No, I'm like not musically, no. I was in a choir in elementary school. It was like the cool thing to do, you know? So I was like, all right, let's join the choir. Yeah. Choir times. But I would always sing like extra softly so that no one could actually hear me. I love Mamma Mia. So I haven't seen the movie, but I've heard Riri said don't watch the movie before you see the show because it's going to ruin it. So I'm going to watch the movie after the show, which I really want to see the movie, but apparently don't do it. So we're going to wait to watch the movie until we see it. She's right. Okay, good. Yeah, so no movie. I want to see it, but I don't want to ruin the show. Hi, Bella. There's three movies. Really? I didn't know that. I did not know that. What was I gonna say? It was important. I cannot remember. Oh, I remember. I saw my FYP as well as a Blackie fan member sent this to me, but there's a creator, the name of Quinico, I believe his name is, and I really appreciate that he put out a video about mental health. He's got a lot of followers, and he put a video out basically talking about how he's struggling a lot. And you know, it just, like, when I see videos like that are just so real and genuine and vulnerable and like putting it out there so that people feel and know that they're not alone, it just like is very comforting, not because they're struggling, but because you realize that's like everyone goes through stuff. So like, I just saw that video. He basically, some creator put out a video. I think he's probably close to my age or something, but he basically saying that he just feels alone and like just feels sad and basically just going through the motions of life, of waking up, going to bed. And it was just real. It was just like a real, real, genuine video. So, you know, I like I said, I think it's important to talk about things. His name is Quinical. He's also known as like the Rubik's Cube guy, I think. But yeah, I just like I said, when you hear of things like that, or when people use their platform to talk about things like struggles of mental health or whatever it is, just gain a huge sense of like respect for them, because it's not easy to do. It's not easy to talk about. And there's a lot of judgment on social media. He's 23. Oh my goodness. He's way younger than me. I was like, yeah, he's my age. He's 23. All right. He's a baby. But we send our love to Clinical. He's just a baby. He's just a baby. I think everyone's my age. And then I find out they're like 24, 26, 28. I'm like, he looks a bit older. I was going to say, yeah. You look 23 today. Let's go. Actually, we'll take it. That's perfect. I love that. I'm your age. You're 32? You shaved. I did shave. I did. I got the, you guys like this length or no? Like the 5 o'clock, what's it called? 5 o'clock shadow? 5 o'clock shadow? It was getting too long. It's getting too long. Aviator, thanks for the follow. Yeah, you like the length? I like all lengths. I like whatever you're comfortable with. Yeah, this is like the shortest I'll go though. Otherwise, we look like a baby. I don't want to be a baby. I like your eyes. Thank you, Aviator. I like the length. Thank you. Thank you, guys. How are you? I'm okay. I'm just nervous right now, as you guys can tell. Whenever you're nervous, try to think about whether you're breathing properly. Or whenever you're having anxiety, focus on your breath. And you actually like can change the way you feel just by focusing on your breath. Because sometimes you're anxious because you're not breathing properly. So you have to catch yourself and be like, okay, first of all, I'm anxious. Be aware of that. And then you got to be like, okay, am I breathing normally? If the answer is no, then, you know, maybe catching your breath might help. We're saying that as we're hyperventilating, you know? Huh. Breath. I can't sit still when I'm anxious like that. Same. That's why I've been getting up, sitting down, pacing. Sorry, guys, one sec. Let's chat on WhatsApp. I don't really use WhatsApp, to be honest. Do you guys use WhatsApp? I have it, but I don't really use it. Came back from a walk. Nice. It's true, though. It works. Yeah, you got to always catch your breath. RN, what's up? Are you a nurse? RN Drake? Nurse Vibes, registered nurse from Germany. Nice. I love nurses. Not the time for a meditation talk. Maybe. I guess, yeah, no, I gotta be more calm for that. I'm not calm right now. I will be, though, guys. I'm just. Yeah. Just all right now. All right now. Cindy, thanks for tapping. Tappers, thank you. Let's get to 100K, guys. Maybe go for a walk. I've been walking lots, but no. We're probably not going to work out for 3 weeks. It might calm you. Going for a walk? You're right. Maybe I'll do it tonight before I pack. Hi from Kenya. Hello, Kathy. How are you? I can be a nurse, Reid. You want to be a nurse? You can't just be a nurse. You have to be a qualified one. You'll be doing lots of walking in Colombia. Oh, yeah. The walking is definitely a thing, but not at night. No, at night, I try to avoid the walking. First year in a first visit in a year. You look great. You haven't been here in a year. Welcome back. Thank you for your compliment. Family dinner will give you something else to focus on. Yeah, true. Thank you for the rose. You need another massage or push-ups. True. Reid, I like your dental formula. I just went to the dentist, funny enough. Let's look at that. Let's go. My dental formula. She said, the hygienist said, we gotta do x-rays, it's been a year. Do you think you'll have cavities? And then I had this like vision in my head of like every candy I've thrown in my mouth since the last appointment. And I'm like, no. Why would I have cavities? Anyways, did the x-rays. She's like, all right, we're watching a couple of areas, so don't get too excited, but there's no cavities. But she's like, we got our eyes on like three areas. So stop with the candy, baby. No, she said they were fine. She said they were fine. She's like, there's two areas we'll observe, but it should be okay. No, we're good. We're good. No cavities. I haven't had a cavity in like 12 years. Yeah. Thank you, Michelle. Do you like the new hygienist? Yeah, she's so, we get along really well. We get along well. Do they know how much candy you eat? No, they have no idea. Hey, Reid, you messaged me for a while. No, I only have one account. So if anyone ever messages you and it's not this account, it's not me. Gentle. She's pretty gentle, but there were a couple parts that hurt. Did you ask where so you can chew elsewhere? No, I didn't want to ask where because that's exactly what I do. We're just going to chew. I always chew on my right side. Do you guys chew on your right or your left? I always chew on my right. I never chew on my left, ever. I don't even think I, yeah. Someone just got muted quick. You chew on your right, left, right. Mods, thank you. Left, right, never thought about it. Next time you eat, tagging everyone. It's pretty half and half, eh? Some of us chew on our left, some of us chew on our right. If we did a poll right now, it's literally half and half. Watch. That's crazy. Okay. Picture you're putting in a gumball in your mouth. Okay? Smiley face, you put it on the left side. Sad face, you put it on the right side to chew. Right? You're putting a gumball in your mouth. Do you put it on the left side, smiley face, or the right side, sad face? I'm a right guy. I'm a lefty, but a right chewer. All right, majority of us are righties. Right on. Right on. No pun intended. I have potato chips. Hold on. Just shove them in. Tell me what side. I'm going left to right. Oh, okay. So on your left, make your way over to the right side. Right on, right on. Love candy, me too. I'm missing a crown on the left, so I'm chewing on the right. Oh, that makes sense. That makes sense. So the majority of us do chew on the right. Samantha goes left to right. Lisa does left. I chew on my right too. Let's go. Lovely pink hello. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. 165 to go. I wonder if we're gonna hit a milestone here, guys. I don't know.
I hope it's not on the plane. I hope we celebrate it here, guys. I want 419 to be home, and I want 420 upwards to be in Colombia for sure. We want to collect some milestones in Colombia. We got to grow. We got to keep growing, guys. Reed's man bun. Hello, hello. Have fun on your vacation. Thank you. Can't wait to see those mountains. Oh, man. Same. Same. They're beautiful. Like, touching down in certain places, like, are pretty similar. Like, you touch down in, like, New York. You touch down in Toronto or Florida or whatever. But you touch down in Medellin, and it's different. It's, like, a different landing because it's just, like, mountains and, like, just lights and, like, it's just different vibes. Catherine, thanks for the follow. You'll hit it before you get on the plane. Okay, good, good, good. That's what I hope. 420 in Colombia. 420 in Colombia, guys. Let's go. I'm down. Am I excited for tomorrow? Getting there. Do I have a milestone song for 419? I do. But not for 420. I put a photo of my landing in the Facebook group. Nice. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful landing. Beautiful. Please do me a favor. What's the favor? It depends what the favor is. I can do favors, but you have to tell me what it is. How old? I'm 31, but only for a bit. Very shortly, we're going to be 32. Very, very shortly. How long are you staying there? 1 week in Medellin, 12 nights in Cartagena. No one knows how to spell Cartagena. Guys, how do you spell Cartagena? Don't look it up. I actually spelled it wrong for the longest time, but now I'm good. How do you spell Cartagena? Don't look online. Just go with your gut. That's where you find love, Westlife, for sure. Cartagena. So it's C-A-R-T, cart, A-G-E-N-A. A lot of us spelled it right. Yeah, Cartagena. Yeah. Also, I gotta stop saying Medellin because that's not how you say it. I've been saying Medellin and that's not right. It's Medellin. Medellin. How did you spell it? I think I spelled it C-A-R-T-E. G-E. I think there were two E's. Yeah. I was saying Medellin in Medellin. And people were like, Medellin? And I'm like, no. Becky, hello. How's it going? Toppers, thank you. 60,000 taps. I'm going to ask them again when I'm there. Make sure I'm saying it right. We're going to really make sure we're using our Spanish though, guys. I feel like my Spanish is pretty good, so makes it kind of easy if you can speak Spanish. I love you. I love you tell the locals how to say their city name. I'm like, you know, you guys are wrong. You've been saying it wrong the whole time. Princess, they should spell Medellin correctly. I know, right? They're very particular how you pronounce things. Oh, yeah. Hi, Odugu. Odogu. I like the way you talk French. Tu aimes quand je parle français? Certainement. Oui, oui. Oui, oui. All right, we're going to play this song. It's called That's Where You Find Love by Westlife. In your eyes, I found the greatest prize. I remember you liked the breakfast there. Wait, I actually woke up for breakfast? No way. Damn. 4:15. You going to bed? A brunch. Okay, that's different. There we go. That makes more sense. I feel Peg. Much love to you. Thank you. Fine love. Peg, thank you. Thank you. Top 94. Let's go, guys. Thank you for your love, Chantel. Welcome. Happy Friday. Happy Friday. Hopefully they don't switch to Colombian ranks, guys. Adogu, thank you for tapping. Solution, thank you. TGIF, it's actually Friday. Guys, actually, I guarantee we're gonna have a new emote in Colombia. I don't know what it's gonna be. We kinda gotta just let it happen, but 100%, we're gonna like an inside joke of some sort. We're gonna have something in Colombia that we're like, oh, we need an emote for that, you know? 152 to go, damn. I hope I don't miss during dinner, guys. Dottie, thank you for the shooting star. Let's go. Dottie Q. Yo, you're almost at level 40. Try using VPN in Colombia at reset to stay in Canada. Good call. Agreed. I should. Yeah, I reset. It resets at midnight, so I'll be awake. Jonah Lowe. Yep. I used to be so good at like packing in advance, but now I like to pack like right before I leave. I don't know why, but like now I just leave for the last minute. Maybe it's because we're already packed, but I got like 20 minutes of packing to do and then we're good. Gotta throw in a couple of things, gotta make sure I got everything. Has anyone ever showed up to the airport without a passport? It'd be the worst. My sister once had it where she was going to Florida with her boyfriend in high school. And the morning of, she goes to grab her passport and she's like, where is it? And she couldn't find it. They were looking for like 3 hours in the house. They couldn't find the passport. And she missed her flight. And then they found the passport in the house. But yeah, that would suck. Rhoda, thanks for the follow. Chargers, medication. Yeah, medication important. When do you fly out? Morning. Am I staying up tonight? I am. You like to get packed early? Yeah, I'm going to stay up all night tonight and then be really tired. Do I have a list? I have a list. Mm-hmm. That's on my phone. I always keep my passport in the same place in the house. Yeah, good call. I think after making those kind of mistakes where you can't find your passport, you won't make the same mistake again. No chance. Sometimes you got to go through mistakes to not make the same mistake again, you know? Lose to a low. Charger, medicine, money, passport. That's all you need. Charger, yeah. Honestly, not even charger. We could buy a charger there if we forgot it. Medicine, 100%. Money, no, because, well, we need our debit card. Passport, most important. Bathing suits, nah. In Colombia, they don't use bathing suits. They use Speedos. Hello, Gia with a J. Bring them prescriptions with you. Medications are cheaper and better there. My medication's pretty cheap. It's also covered, so we're good. Do they have different plugs? They got the exact same plugs. Good questions, guys. Because, like, honestly, if they had different plugs, and then you reminded me, no, it's the same plug as North America. Yeah. I like how it's not too far from home, too. Like, that makes me feel a bit better, is that, like, we're not on the other side of the world. So it's a little more comforting knowing, like, South America's pretty close, you know? Even though it's going to take all day to get there. It's close. It's not far. Lisa, welcome back. No 15-hour flight, I know. But the journey is taking a while. One's a 5.5-hour flight with a 4-hour layover. And then an hour and a half flight. So it's still like a long journey. But yeah, no sitting on a plane for 15 hours. Never been on an airplane. You gotta do it one time. Conquer the fear. It's still pretty far. I know, but like you look at it like on a map and then you compare like Thailand. It's like so close. Easy peasy. Good afternoon from Jakarta. Hello, hello. Good morning, watch from Davao. Malakita. Good evening, how are you? I'm good. I'm good, good. How are you? I want to go to Portugal. Do it. I think that was you mentioned it last time, right? And I was like, go to Lagos. I think so. I think that was you. $145 to go. I don't want to miss this milestone, though. Damn. Pressure's on now. No, unfortunately, I don't think it's going to happen, Maria. Unless all of a sudden, like, Shima requests me and we shoot up to 419. I think it's going to be a tonight thing, maybe. Richard, hello. What time's dinner? Good question. Let me ask. I'm not sure. It's always different. Probably 6. I hope you have your milestone tomorrow. I don't, because I'm gonna miss it. It's so weird not having my rings on. Like, it's so weird not having, like, oh, I feel like naked right now. We have time. It might be 5:30. It might be 5 or it might be 6. I'm not sure. I'll let you guys know. You hear the banging? It looks different. I know. You guys can see my hands. I don't remember ever seeing you without rings. I know, it's weird, right? It's weird. Can you wear the beaded bracelets? I guess I could, but I just took off everything. So, yeah. Yeah, I definitely could wear beaded bracelets 100% because those are so cheap. Rachel, thanks for the follow. I pray God meet you, and tonight I got you. No way. Thanks for being here. Alright, we're gonna have to mute this person because they keep writing the same thing. Gina, welcome. Chain, I got everything off. Guys, like, literally. Nada. No watch, no chain, no bracelet, no rings. Read on top. We should have a mods on top emote. Actually, no. We don't want to encourage trolls. You should buy a cheap watch. Yeah, so I was thinking about that. Because, like, basically, if I don't have a watch and I want to know what time it is, I have to pull up my phone, which is also a problem sometimes. So, yeah, I should buy a cheap watch. I should. But I want it to be waterproof because I shower with my watch on. So, Daily 92, like the year we were born. My stomach's all grumbly. You have to always know what time it is, it's true. Hey buddy, where are you from? Canada. Your wrist looks so empty. I know. It feels weird. Like, I keep thinking, like, because I always play with my ring. Look at, like, it, like, has a mark from, like, wearing it all the time. Yesterday I kept thinking I lost it. But we'll get used to it. You look like a doctor. Hey, I'm Dr. Reid. How's it going? What can I help you with today? Oh, yeah? Amazing. So I'm not actually qualified to be a doctor, but I'm your doctor today. How can I help you? Yeah. No, I didn't go to school for this. But I'm pretty I'm pretty street smart, so what can I do for you? You need a prescription? No, you don't. No, you don't. Let's just talk about it. All right? I'll just... How much time do you have? I don't have all day, so what's your issue? I gotta fix your broken heart. Yeah, I can do that. I have super glue in my back office. Do you want to come with me, or do you want me to bring the super glue to you? Yeah, I got a lot of... I can fix that. That's right. I can fix that. That's no joke at all. We're all sick. Help. Please, no walks to the beach in Cartagena. There's too many people. I'm staying in Boca Grande. Boca Grande is not in... Like, it's fine. It's just the nighttime. It's the nighttime. Like, the daytime's fine. The nighttime's sketch. Do you take walk-ins? Anything. All right? Come on in. Make yourself at home. Put your feet up on the table. Just relax. Dr. Reed's going to take care of you, all right? He fixed broken hearts all day. He's done this before. All right, thank you. Melvin, hello. Maureen with an O, hello. Maureen with an O. We had a Maureen with an O today, and we had a Gia with a J today. That's crazy. Next, we're going to have Karen with a C. You know? Are you free? Like single? What if you're the reason for the broken heart? Whoa. You're saying I broke your heart? That hurts. Now my heart's broken. What the heck? V, hello. Lonnie. Tappers, thank you. Tap. Almost 68,000 taps. You fixed a lot of hearts. Okay, good. Apparently I fix and break them. I can fix that. Let me ask you, are you single forever? I hope not forever. I mean, I don't know. I could be single forever. I don't know. We'll see. I don't know what my future's like. My heart's racing. I can fix that. Nora, hello. Pervin, hello. Hi, patience. Definitely not forever. I don't know. Could be forever. Ruthie. Oh, wait. Dottie. Dottie sent 5 subs. Let's go. She sent 1 to Jerry and Wendy and Maria Vasquez and Ruthie. Thank you so much, Dottie. And there's 1 more. And just love. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That was a good one, Dottie. You got a lot of people that are in the lives a lot, getting emotes now for Colombia. If you're single forever, it's your own fault. There's a long line here. It's not my fault. Shotgun, hello. Thank you for the heart. You just reached level 31. You're cute today, more than yesterday. Wait, every day we get cuter? Let's go. That's good. That's good for sure. We want that. Smile and you'll heal my heart. Okay, but it has to be a genuine one, okay? Make me smile. Facts. Wob, hello. Angelo, welcome. Cutie patootie. Are you trying to get me to smile? Call me cutie patootie. Can you smile for me? I'm smiling at work. Shotgun called me a cutie patootie. I shaved yesterday, yeah. Is Shima on? I'll tell you who's on right now. We got Touch My Burrito. We got Falk 1. And we got Jordan. Jordan. I always mess up if it's Jordan or Jordan. But yeah, we got those 3. We're available. 132 away. Guys, it's going to be during dinner. Like at this point, crap. How long is your hair? This long. I'm in the Uber headed to Canada now. No way, you're coming for dinner? Let's go. 69,000 taps. Let's go. Let's go. Falk is pretty cool. I love Falk. Jordan's opening up a Vegas show. Nice. Jordan's got a really good voice. Patricia Foods, hello. Leave now and come back later. But what if we can hit it in the next hour? Let's see what time dinner is. She didn't reply. Already at your door? Open it, please. You're at my door? If I get up and you're not there, if I get up and go to the door and you're not there, I'm gonna be pissed. The heck? Thanks a lot. Trying to get me to do cardio today? Damn. No gym today, guys. No cardio. Got all the way there. No one's on my door. Gym. That was my workout for the day, guys. All those steps. I know. Ugh. 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 Hate steps. Wish I could just fly. Such a long walk. I know. If anyone makes me do that again, I'm gonna be pissed. Portable with a follow. Bend down and die for you. Okay, we gotta listen to this song so that I stop humming it. Well, last time, guys, I promise. Okay? I just need to hear it right now. Yo! Thank you for the PayPal. I want to read it. Am I allowed? No, I can't. It's a show. I'm going to read it to my head right now, guys. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. It was an early celebration milestone PayPal and a safe trip to Colombia. Thank you so much. We're off, guys. It's time for me to fly. Okay? You got me stealing your love away, 'cause you never give it. Stealing the years away, and we can't relive it. Oh, I make you laugh, and you make me cry. I believe it's time for me to fly. Susie, thank you, thank you. Die with the jet. It's flight time. It's flight time. Let's go, guys. It's Colombia. Thank you, Dottie. Thank you. Top 79. Let's go, Blackie Bam. Thank you, Dottie. Great song. This is Rayo. Rayo, queen with the follow. I like this song, too. It's good. I like it. The lyrics, though. Rayo. Yeah, this is Rayo. Or Speedwagon, however you want to say it. The song is called Time For Me To Fly. And it has nothing to do with flying airplanes, guys. We're just putting it into our own thing, you know? Like, it is time for me to fly, but not fly away from you. Okay? Like, well, kind of, because we're flying further away from most people. But you're coming with me on this flight. We know. Okay. You have one of the drafts. I got nada. I got nothing. This is a great song for karaoke, right? This is a good song. Who sent that? Who sent that? Alicia? Was that Tilton? Tilton. Coming in. Let's go, Alicia. Thank you for the shooting star. No TikToks in the drafts right now. Ilila, thank you, Alicia. Debbie, thanks for tapping. J-Dev, welcome. We got 73 in the chat, and we got 73,000 taps almost. Hi, Molly. Hi, Mao. Where are you? Oh, do a TikTok to this?
Ooh.
Now we're thinking. Now we're thinking, maybe. Richard with the follow. Yeah, we should do a TikTok to this, guys. This is a great TikTok song. But like this part, I'll show you which part. The beginning. TikTok would be good at the airport with a flight with a plane behind you. Oh, damn. Now we're thinking. Yeah, but I'm also gonna be asleep and look like poops. So, you have a Rayo song in the drafts? Guys, we all say Rayo now. No one says REO anymore. Hi, Pat. Happy Friday. Yeah, just like we all say A now, we all say Rayo. I've converted you all to say the name properly, all right? So, let's go. You never look like poo. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Yo! 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 What the heck? Oh my goodness. What the heck was that? Maria with the fly love. Out of nowhere. We're flying, baby. Oh my goodness. What the heck? Maria, let's go. And that was sent in an Uber as well. Damn. Thank you for the fly love. She's the co-pilot. Let's freaking go, Maria. I don't think I've ever seen that one. The fly love. Top 38. Maria pushed us. Let's freaking go. Thank you, Maria. I actually have never seen, that's gotta be a new one, guys. Driver's like, what the heck? Hi, Maria's Uber driver. Hi, are you having fun driving her? What's your favorite part about this ride so far? Is she being good? Is she kicking your chair? What's she doing? Look at her right now. No, keep your eyes on the road. No, don't look back. Maria's driver. Hi. Hey, excuse me, can you give me some water? I'm thirsty. Hello? I'm parched. He's like, shh, let me drive, sir. Maria, thank you. I'm parched. Hi, Tessie. Stop, he's watching the road. No, look back. I want to show you something. Check this out. Check this chest hair out. Does Uber driver have chest hair or no? Because I want him to be impressed. I don't want to turn back and be like, I have that too. What the heck? Literally maybe turn around to see something that I have on my own chest. I think Maria's going to do that. Oh boy. Does that give her a 5 out of 5 review though? Because like apparently the drivers rate the passengers. It's like stars. Would that increase her star level? Whenever I get out of an Uber, I'll be like, 5 stars for you. And then they're happy, and then they give me 5 stars. It's like, I give you 5 stars, you give me 5 stars. Okay? 5 stars? Yeah? Okay. Can you imagine him hearing you? He can hear me. Unless Maria's, like, listening with AirPods, then, like, he hears everything right now. Taxi driver, what song do you want? What song do you want me to play? Turn off your radio. I got better music. What do you want? What do you want? Chicago radio stations don't hit. I don't have AirPods in. Ask him what song he wants. Play it for him. I want to play him his favorite song right now. Tell him there's 75 people waiting. And it better be a good song. Okay? Guys, look at the battery percentage on my iPad right now. I don't know if you can see, but it's Blackie, Teen Dad's age. Hi, Violet. Checking your eyebrows in the screen. Yeah, sometimes I'll like check myself out, make sure we're looking okay, you know. He uses it as a mirror. Hola, hola. Cama, congrats on your new job. Welcome, welcome. Kristen, thanks for tapping. Tappers? 124 to go. I have to use the restroom right now to release some liquid from my bladder. I have to go release it right now. All right. Was that better? Is that a better way to say it? I have to use the loo. There is liquid floating around. And I have to let it go. Gotta drain the main vein. No, it's definitely not that. Drain the main vein. Drain the main vein. I like that. Okay, it is that. I feel like, I know. Wait, are we keeping track of when the last time I went pee was? Yeah, what the heck? I just went. My driver's Middle Eastern and says he likes all type of music, but he won't give me a song. All right, that's when we gotta use our creative. All right, I got you. I don't know any Middle Eastern songs. Like, I actually thought I'd be able to find one, but I'm gonna BRB, guys. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Okay, that's the rule, guys, when I'm gone. If you're about to do something and I wouldn't do that, it's probably not a good idea to do it, okay? Because I make good decisions. Let's all also try to make good decisions. So anything that I wouldn't do, what wouldn't you do? Like, I don't know, like misbehave or like get into sort of trouble, you know? So boring. No, I want you guys, it's June, right? June, we all decided was going to be a good month of good decisions and good vibes. May was a bad month with bad decisions and bad vibes. Okay, so let's just, you know whether what you're doing is a good or bad decision because you're not thinking about it if it's a good one, right? If you're pondering whether a decision you're about to make is bad, then it's probably bad. Don't do it. It's still May. It is still May. All right, fine. Bad decisions just for one last day, okay? Yeah, tomorrow we're flipping the page, guys. The page is gone. We will never have a May 2024 again. That's sad. That's sad to me. That's sad, guys. But I'm good at bad decisions. Are we proud of that? June will be fun. June will be sick. Elizabeth with the horns. Michelle, thank you for the roses. June will be better, Issa says. We can just take May out of the entire calendar. No, I like May, but just not this May. This May was rough. Where are you from? From Toronto. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna put on some Selena Gomez. BRB. Alright, no one misbehave, guys. Alright? I'm letting you know right now, because you're hearing it from my voice. No misbehaving while I'm gone. I'll be back soon. Thank you. Thanks. You got some things you'd like to change about yourself, but when it comes to me, I wouldn't wanna be anybody else.